Infant Protection Day. The Infant Protection Day is celebrated every year on the 7th of November. The day is celebrated to spread awareness about the safety of infants and protect their lives by taking proper care of them. The day promotes the proper development of infants and protect the well-being and health of both mother and child. Many children die due to lack of proper protection and care. There has not been an expected reduction in infant mortality due to the lack of basic health service awareness and increasing population burden. It is necessary to protect infants as they are the future of the world. It should be made aware that due to the lack of proper protection and proper care, newborns face a lot of problems. Many measures have been announced by the government to prevent infant mortality. Various schemes catering to the need of both mother and the child are also brought to its implementation. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more latest videos. Thank you.